Only two names needed to sell this one, McDavid and Matthews. The top overall picks in the last two drafts, Connor and Austin Lockhorns for the first time in their NHL careers. And just how much buzz did this game generate? Wayne Gretzky and Bobby Orr, both present at the morning skates at the Air Canada Centre.
Well, now Patrick Dixon on this face-off up against Mark Letestu. Best face-off man for the Oilers prevails there. And here's a steal. Get through. Kadri scores! Leafs score quick.
Physical. Get on the face-off. Make plays in the offensive zone. Well, all of that has happened in the first 2 minutes. This is a terrific pass by Connor Brown. McDavid's old line mate in Erie feathers his right through the feet of Oscar Klefbom.
With 17 saves so far. Anderson out of the net and didn't get into the area. And he gives up a goal there with a half minute to go.
The puck is turned over in the middle of the ice, and really there's nothing going on, but the play is going to be made by Tyler Pitlick. He gets back to the puck. There is no communication, so Anderson's standing there. Gardner can't help him. Pitlick finds Lander.
They tell us up to 195. The play a heavier checking roll. Now it's sent down into the Oilers zone. Soshnikov and Martin on the forecheck. It's Soshnikov centering. Scores! Ben Smith from Soshnikov.
Matt Martin chips it in. Retrieves it, and then Soshnikov, much like the first goal where Connor Brown found Kadri, the Oilers defenseman has got their stick in the wrong position, and Ben Smith, his first goal of the season,
as McDavid made the defensive play. Good shot blocked by McDavid. Shot, like that, what a stop! Cam Talbot, did you see that? Redirect, and he stretched out going the other way to rob the Leafs of a goal. Matthews on this face-off, up to 15 minutes on the night. Five shots on goal, a couple of... There's a shot that sits through Darnell Nurse! And it got through everybody, including Anderson, and the game is tied.
Look at the patience on the blue line. Darnell Nurse goes across to his left in front of Hyman. The shot goes by Austin Matthews, evades him, and evades Frederick Anderson. He doesn't pick this up. Nurse has had a real good game.
Leafs send it up. Now Hyman to the attack. Riley joins the rush. He takes the drop and fires it wide. Around for Pouliot at the horn. So the Leafs had the last chance of regulation time. And first overtime game of the year for the Oilers. The Leafs 0-3 beyond 60 minutes. Four skaters aside. And Kadri with the steal. In! Scores! Nazem Kadri with a game winner!
The Leafs' first star tonight, their best forward, their best skater from the very beginning was Nazem Kadri. Two goals, five on the season, and 12 seconds into overtime, the Leafs break their two-game losing skid.